seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately. You upset a lot of people.
So I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins? This sucks.
Get me out of here! Those guys are fucking crazy! They've been forcing me to make bombs for them!
Track the cultists down. You have to stop them.
My seat in heaven is assured.
He's got a whole army out there.
Hey, Shin, you got a second? I could use your help. We got a bomb threat. I'm checking the vehicles. I doubt there's anything to it. Who'd want to trash cars like these? But better be safe than sorry.
How the hell do I deal with this? Got you.
Damn it! Leave me alone! I'm not doing anything wrong!
Bob! Bob!
Police brutality! Police brutality!
Where is it? Come on, where is it? I don't even know what the damn thing looks like. Wait, there you are. Damn it! Fire! Evacuate!
He's on to us! He has to die! Your world is going to end ahead of schedule!
Squad.
Nice work, officer. Qingsha Road is now safe. I repeat, the Qingsha Road is clear.
No problem.
A bus has exploded in Central. I repeat, bombing in Central. Shen, get there immediately.
Holy shit.
Good thing you're here.
What do you need?
It was a bomb. Crazy bastards left a note. Said this was only the beginning. You need to track down the other buses on this route. HQ thinks they might be after all of them.
What?
Take that cruiser. Find them fast, yeah?
I'm on it.
We'll be right back.
Could you be a little more vague? Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
It's that cop! He's on to us!
Crazy bastards. Come on, you bastards! Enjoy your jail cell, asshole! Tang, all those trucks came from the Aberdeen market. I'm gonna check it out.
We're about to have thousands of tourists on the streets. You have to shut them down. Good luck.
Proceed to the fish warehouse. Be careful. Damn it! Crazy fucking bastards!
kidding me?
You can't stop us!
The end is coming! The end is coming!
That's enough crazy for one day.
I surrender!
If you got a lawyer, give him a call.
Please, get me out of here! Those guys are fucking crazy! They grabbed me out of my chemical lab 3 weeks ago. They've been keeping me in a little cell, forcing me to make bombs for them.
Oh, really?
They threatened to pull out my eyes, cut off my fingers. You have to protect me. You don't know what these lunatics are capable of!
Shut the fuck up!
Dispatch, we've got a riot in progress in Soho. Please respond.
I'm in Kennedy Town. What's up?